I'm James Gats, and the place to be, and I just shipped off with the U.S. Army. I'm here in Louisville, training for the war, but I'm poor and I want to become something more. I've always had ambition and a goal to amass, and a wealth to get out and stop fishing for bass. But alas, I met an impasse, impossible to bypass. But now I've met a pretty girl with a nice class. I left for battle knowing that I would miss her, cause I knew that because I decided to kiss her, I would never forget her and she would wait for me. But in reality, 5 years would be too late for me. I couldn't see her right away, you see, she wouldn't agree to be with someone poor like me. No time for tea, I'd have to make her fall for me. I made a profitable business, kept it all for me. I met Wolfstein Meyer, who I didn't know prior, helped me smuggle alcohol from supplier to buyer. We conspired to make us rich, and he kept up our stocks and walks around with teeth or cufflinks and black socks. Took the money I made from selling my best eggs and moved to West Egg with all of my nest eggs. But before I can make my romantic debut, I'll become someone new, N-E-W. Nobody out raps me. I'm new money, and I'm looking at you, honey. Throwing parties for you, like setting traps for a bunny. I've got books on my shelves and booze in my cellar. I don't read books or drink booze, but don't tell her. I'm a high class host, but my time is short. You can't talk to me unless you know her, old sport. She has a new man, and he made her his queen. Now her name's Buchanan, and I'm feeling green. Like the light on your dock, I hear the tick of the clock, but I can still impress her. Like a peacock. I bring her flowers when I show up in the rain, but I leave her sitting solo cause I think it's all in vain. How insane! Why did I think this plan would work? The next set her tears were happy and I hid a smirk. Now the weather has cleared but it's getting kinda hot. Lunch with Daisy and Tom, where she'll tell them they were not ever really in love like we were, or so I thought, until Tom took a shot, brought down my fraud plot. Now there's one last detail that I can't dismiss. Daisy's perfect new husband had a mistress named Myrtle, who was married to George the mechanic, who she tried to leave for Tom, but she wound up causing panic. Now here's what went down, it transpired downtown. I lost my cool, played the fool, and let my girl down. When we headed back home, Myrtle ran out in the street. Now Daisy's not the only one who got swept off her feet. Daisy had been driving, but I took the blame. I was easy to frame, I could spare her the shame of having taken a life. I'd handle it just fine, but I can't say the same for the man who took mine. Ordinary people I was able to trick, except my man Owl Eyes and my lover's cousin Nick. Both saw past the now heckled jerk, like my DJ TJ Eckleburg. At the end of my life, I was over my head. Now I'm lying in my swimming pool, face down dead. After losing my life and my heart's true delight, I had nothing left. I turned out alright.